The circle x square plus y square equal to 4x plus 8y plus 5 intersects the line 3x minus 4y equal to m at two distinct points. If now you are given very clearly that circle is intersected by the line. So it is very clear that this is the radius and this is the perpendicular distance.